universe will never forget this Sunday at WrestleMania.
Bring out of AJ Styles.
Jimmy, I know you're not used to this.
Are you
going to just sit back
and
please relax?
My name's Rick Boogs, and I came to rock with one half of the future SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Of course, I'm talking about Shinsuke Nakamura.
If I stood up on the desk and started dancing like a buffoon,
you should and play the air guitar.
I'm not even close enough to the desk to dance on it.
Probably fall anyway, Corey.
I know why you can't hear anything, Cole, from dealing with that every week. Well, Shinsuke Nakamura, Rick Boogs are going to be very, very interested in this match. But it all leads to this weekend where they will take on the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. But first, Edge versus AJ Styles, two generational talents. That's what they have said about one another, but AJ Styles, unafraid, unintimidated of the new Edge.
Well, Pat McAfee would be jamming out the Boogs right now, but WrestleMania Sunday, he makes his WrestleMania in-ring debut against Mr. McMahon's protege, Austin Theory.
About this sudden death fatal four-way match for the women's tag team titles, Queen Zelina and Carmella defending it, Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan, Naomi and Sasha Banks, and Shayna Baszler and Natalya.
Well, reinforce the ring, Bobby Lashley, the Almighty, taking on the Colossus, Omos. Who would answer his challenge? Only Bobby Lashley could do it, and it's going down this Sunday live.
How about Sami Zayn and Johnny Knoxville of Jackass fame in an Anything Goes match on WrestleMania Sunday?
It's all about tag team superiority on Monday Night Raw as Rkbro defends against both the Alpha Academy and the Street Profits in a triple threat match for the Raw Tag Team Championship.
Well, we've seen both of them tonight, but they'll square off on Sunday, the biggest WrestleMania match of all time. Winner take all, championship unification, Brock Lesnar versus Roman Reigns, epic, the greatest of all time.
Hey guys, I'm being told, guess what? Boogs and Nakamura are actually going to be joining us on commentary for our main event match tonight. Exactly.
Oh, that's great news, Michael.
Corey, stay over there in the stands.
You know, this makes a lot of sense. I'm not even sure if Boogs knows how to speak English.
Come on over here, guys. Boy, welcome at our table.
Wait, how did I end up back here? God.
Well, that's where you're staying right now. But right now, it's time for the Bloodline to make an appearance.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
And the Usos defend against Nakamura and Boogs on WrestleMania Saturday for the tag titles.
And what they are bringing tonight against Rkbro is an unprecedented level of confidence.
Hey, Oos,
yeah.
Who's leaving WrestleMania this Saturday at SmackDown Tag Team Champ?
You're looking at it.
It's about to go down, Oos.
Sandy Boogs has stepped up, but they about to get sat down.
Tonight, we running it back with Rkbro.
Hey, they been ducking and dodging
and dodging and ducking.
But it's Monday night.
Ain't no more running.
Because we the ones. Oos! So!
No doubt they've been the ones for 252 days, a record for SmackDown Tag Titles.
And they are jawing with their WrestleMania opponents, but that is not who's in front of them tonight. It's Rkbro.
Which one of these teams is the dominant tag team champions of their brand? The Raw Tag Team Champions, Rkbro, against the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos. Next, live on WrestleMania Raw.
Saturday.
Their WrestleMania opponents, Shinsuke Nakamura and Rick Boogs. Let me explain to you how it goes here on Raw, Cole.
Yeah.
This is the tag team right now that runs things. Am I wrong, Byron?
They are.
And their opponents.
They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Riddle and Randy Orton, Rkbro.
Good timing, Jimmy.
Not only are they the tag
team that run things here on Raw, guys. If you go back to last year at Survivor Series, this was the team that bested the Usos, your current SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
They always bring up old stuff, Saxton. I mean, I've got pride in my brand being on Monday Night Raw, but Rkbro are about to face the Usos, who are functioning on a completely different level than 6 months ago, 3 months ago, 2 weeks ago. The Usos get better and better each and every time they step in the ring.
Can't you say the same thing about Riddle and Randy Orton, Corey? You've seen their chemistry grow. You've seen their friendship become solidified here on Raw.
It's one thing to use the dreaded F word when you're Randy Orton to become friends with Riddle, but they're not blood. They're not twins since day one.
They don't have this. Oh, the flops are flying and the dumps are soaring.
Trust me, if Jimmy or Jay tried that, Kishi would kick someone's ass.
Such a hater.
It's got their titles back from the Alpha Academy.
Yeah, but how long will they have the titles?
What I want to know is what the hell Rick Boogs and Shinsuke Nakamura are doing out here other than causing a distraction for the Usos.
They're providing great company for us.
Well, speaking of distractions, at WrestleMania, a triple threat match between the Street Profits, the Alpha Academy, and Rkbro. That's what they have to look forward to.
I get to look forward to staring over the massive shoulders of Rick Boogs and Shinsuke Nakamura, because somehow I can't get any respect even though I hold this show together every week.
Well, I was hoping you're in the corner just kind of hanging out.
No one puts baby in a corner.
Okay. I was hoping that Shin and Boogs would actually join us on commentary, because they would have some insightful comments about this match.
Get him a headset or something.
I'd rather not.
Well, right now, though, it is Randy Orton
and Jimmy Uso.
Oh, taking the chops from Jimmy.
I'm going to creep out of no man's land over here and head back towards civilization. Tag is made. Here comes Riddle.
This is the teamwork of Rkbro that's been on display recently.
Jimmy and Jay.
And Jimmy united with their super kicks. Almost ate some Rkbros, I guess.
No.
We're not taking their eyes off. Rkbro! All right, through the table goes Jimmy.
I don't miss this at all.
Make it two, and the bloodline laid out on our table. Montez Ford.
It only takes one. The three most destructive letters in WWE. And if Randy or Riddle strikes at WrestleMania, your result will be, and still.
They just sent a resounding message to the Street Profits and the Alpha Academy. We might get surprised for a minute, but we're coming back.
You gotta feel right now, the confidence level is off the charts for the Raw Tag Team Champions, Rkbro.
And the Street Profits, they had every advantage tonight. Every opportunity to wipe out Rkbro. Didn't see him coming at all, and they are laid out.
It is full-on WrestleMania mode.
Well, they want more.
I don't think Randy and Riddle are done yet.
I think Randy might be reconnecting with his intermittent explosive disorder.
RKO listening to the crowd in Pittsburgh. One more.
How about my boy just
wants it? He wants it.
The Steel City behind him.
Angelo Dawkins, you're up.
Teamwork and an RKO. Take advantage of us, and we're going to send you a message. The Raw Tag Team Championship triple threat match this Sunday live. It is Alpha Academy, Rkbro, and the Street Profits. Usually doesn't favor the champion Rkbro, but I think it's